We begin in the News 8 Weather Center with Doug Allen and Dr. John Scala.
Thank you very much. And I'll tell you, the image is still looking very impressive
they
out
are.
There, John.
Definitely,
you know, the Hurricane Center is still just making its way up toward Chincoteague at this point. Still
That's
got
right.
ways to go.
It's about less than 100 miles now south-southwest of Ocean City, Maryland, mm-hmm. hugging the coast.
Yeah, and winds are getting stronger as this storm closes the gap between us and the center of the storm right now. John's been checking out some of the rainfall numbers, and earlier indications were that some of these bands were putting down an inch or so per hour in rain.
Correct, Doug. At this point, Baltimore were reporting 2.63, Philadelphia 3.84, mm-hmm. all of this continuing to move towards us.
Yeah, I mean, you can see these bright red and yellow bands that are making their way through. These are the bands with that really torrential tropical rain that comes down. Now, it's going to continue to rain on and off all night long, but these bands will be coming in waves almost, is the way it appears.
Right, so we'll have periods where you have torrential rain, and then it will slacken.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe an hour, there'll be a gap, mm-hmm. and then the next band will come in. And, Doug, this will continue all night long.
Right, and the winds will begin to intensify a little bit as well. This is a little indicator to show you how much rain has come down. And when you get into that yellow-shaded area, you're talking about 2.5 inches or thereabouts of rain. The green's around an inch or so. Those light blues also indicate that the rain is taking its time getting mm-hmm. there. It hasn't been raining as much in that blue-shaded area.
And that very tight gradient that you see across York County and Adams County and up towards Dauphin County, that's what's making the forecast so difficult.
Yeah, it really is. Just where that very sharp edge or the right. cutoff will be right. on the west side of this. Now, there's a flood warning in effect for the Conestoga River for tomorrow primarily. The latest stage still just over 3 feet, but it is forecast to crest at 14.5 feet and then finally fall below flood stage late Monday morning.
Right.
So that is a very significant rise in a very short period of time.
Yeah, it's about 10 feet, 11 feet in 24 hours or less.
Yeah, so we're talking about the rain overnight tonight causing that significant rise. And as we mentioned, the winds are picking up. These are the wind gusts in the last hour. And you can see Gettysburg and Chambersburg gusting to about 30, 26 in Lancaster. Chester County had a gust up over 40 last hour.
Right, and Philly, over 50 miles an hour.
Yeah, so let's give you a real quick idea of what to expect. During the overnight, really the peak of the storm coming later overnight tonight. Windswept rain, gusty winds, heavy rain early in the morning will start to taper off. Still strong winds, though, throughout the day, John.
Could still see gusts as high as 50 miles per hour during the day on Sunday.
Yeah. It's going to be a windy day, guys, and Jim will have more in our complete forecast for you coming up in just a few minutes.